the saying goes, I hear and I forget, I see and I remember, I do and I understand. That's how we learn at the Department of Biotechnology in SVCA. The freedom that the department gives its students who are looking to pursue a career in the world of research is unparalleled. The availability of the labs and its facilities with supporting staffs 24/7 is what puts us at ease and encourages us to follow our passion.
The various events conducted by the Department of Biotechnology, such as workshops and conferences, which provide us ample knowledge about recent trends in biotechnology. The student industry interactive sessions, which is conducted by organized by the Department of Biotechnology, which will help us to know what are the various opportunities, jobs provided by Department of Biotechnology, and it also helps us to figure out what suits the best for us.
The reason I chose SVC because SVC provides a lot of innovative ideas to pursue on, very supportive faculty, and at the same time, a lot of faculties have really good research projects that we can actually work on. As a treasurer of the department, they have given me a lot of freedom that I can actually work on. We have conducted omics successfully. Biotrace we are going to conduct in the fall coming up year. And at the same time, you have a lot of scope in SVC. A lot of seniors have got placed in really good colleges abroad.
The department provides us opportunities to work on various projects in different fields ranging from plant technology, animal culturing, cell culturing, and food technology. The department provides us guidance to submit our proposals for various funds and grants to various intramural fundings in college to the TN State Council and the funding from the Department of Biotechnology. They help us with writing our project proposals and they help us in submitting our thesis to various journals, which adds great value while applying and pursuing higher studies.
The Department of Biotechnology has been a solid reinforcement in promoting my passion as a singer and a performer. Being an engineering student and a musician has got my plate full, that way making it a bit difficult to balance both equally. The faculty here at SVCE in the Department of Biotechnology are very, very helpful and supportive in helping me to showcase my career in a plethora of events and thereby also help me balance my academics and do well in studies. I hereby thank the faculties and the head of Department of Biotechnology SVC for giving me such an outstanding platform to excel both in music and my professional career.
Biotechnology is one of the emerging fields in India. Though there are so many opportunities in the industry to pursue a passion towards biotechnology, students have very little knowledge about it. Biotrist is one of the initiatives taken by the Department of Biotechnology, where we bring in biotech core companies for the panel discussion. Panel is open for the students to discuss about the job opportunities, and it also enables students to equip themselves on the skills needed by the industry. Through Biotrist, we are investing for a bio world.
I'm Shruti Ramesh, an alumni of SVCE, currently doing my Master's in Molecular and Cellular Biology at LMU Munich. With highly motivating professors and well-equipped laboratories, the Department of Biotechnology has played a crucial role in getting me where I am today. Apart from theoretical knowledge, the department has always emphasized on visiting industries, attending conferences, organizing symposiums, and giving technical talks along with publishing research works. The department has encouraged and guided me in my pursuit of higher studies by organizing alumni meetups with seniors who has already been studying abroad and by organizing interactive sessions with professors from various international universities.
Hi, this is Lakshmi Suresh, currently doing my Master's in Molecular and Cellular Biology at LMU Munich. Department of Biotechnology for me was a great platform to improve both my technical and non-technical skills. Our professors has always insisted us upon striking a good balance between conceptual learning and its practical implementation. The department also gave me the opportunity to be part of a team that participated and won in a world-renowned synthetic biology competition called the iGEM. It has also supported me in several ways with improving my music and showcasing my talent at various events. Altogether, SVCE has helped me become a better version of myself.
Hi, I'm Prasanna Kumar. I am pursuing Master's in Medical Biotechnology and working as a teaching and research assistant at the University of Illinois at Chicago. I am a biotechnology alumnus of SVCE. During my undergraduate days in SVCE, our faculty and staff at the Department of Biotechnology has trained us with various skills to flourish in our career. That is why we, the students of SVCE, have spread across the world to work on making progress in different fields of biotechnology. Also, we maintain a good communication with our campus to help our fellow juniors in their career goals. At SVCE, we are not only trained with academic knowledge, but also with a good research background, along with troubleshooting skill and critical thinking ability. I am so proud that I have chosen a right path at the right time to succeed in my career. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Shreya Ramesh, doing my Master's in Food Technology in the National University of Singapore. The Department of Biotechnology and SVC have played an integral part of my confidence today in NUS. Learning here just does not happen within the four walls of the classroom, but has been happening throughout the 4 years where we start attending conferences, workshops, and even help in organizing events for the department. Here, the students are not just academically strong, but are improved in a holistic manner. The teaching, as well as the non-teaching faculties, have been very supportive in helping us and molding our careers respectively. The lab facilities in SVC are almost in par with the facilities that I have come across in NUS, and I'm pretty sure that's the case with most other universities abroad. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the department and the SVC for helping us mold our careers in the respective fields well. Thank you.